A man can have anything if he is willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing.
More troops! Over there!
Yeah!
Your privilege is the dirt.
Son.
father, they've come. I already know.
Won't take long. Have the ship refueled and ready for departure upon my return.
No problem. Your council buddies usually take good care of us. These oh-so-friendly Republic allies, though, them I'll keep an eye on.
Darth Arklas.
Captain.
Darth Marr awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
Too wrapped up in his meditations to greet me himself.
I'm certain my lord will be pleased that you're so eager to see him.
That will be all.
Welcome aboard.
Revan himself.
I received your message. And now that I'm here, I sense it too.
We grow closer every moment. Our former emperor is out there.
Do we know what could have brought him to this area? My ship's charts don't have much.
There are rumors of many civilizations in this region, but our only outposts nearby were destroyed without explanation some time ago. The culprits were never determined. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Ziost, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
He's mad with power. We can't expect him to act logically.
Perhaps you're right. Between the two of us, I'm confident we can press the Dark Council into line. But I'm beginning to doubt the Republic will make any serious contributions. Their assistance here has been useful, but limited.
With or without the Republic, this has to be done. We'll find a way.
We'll see.
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields! Pursue and destroy!
If we could take the probe in one piece, we could learn much more about who's spying on us.
Wreckage can teach us enough, and it can't transmit our location. Evasive maneuvers! Come about 180 degrees.
We've been boarded. All decks, report hostile forces.
I'll sweep for borders. You get us out of here.
Send deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
Blast door shut. That shield won't hold forever.
We can't just leave them in there. We have to help.
We have to hold this ground. They have their job, we have ours.
Drop the shield and let me through. I can handle this.
Right away!
We'll cover the exit and make sure no stragglers sneak out past you.
You did it! I've never seen anything like that!
Regroup at the bridge. We can't lose control of the ship.
Right away. Thank you.
Ever get my hands on... There! We're in some trouble here, Sith. Droid shot through the airlock and the docking clamps won't let us loose.
I'm on my way, Andronicus.
Gotta pick one of the million some odd ships out here to shoot at first.
Do what you can to cover us from out there. We need all the help we can get.
It's time for these slugs to learn who they're messing with.
Fancy flying, coming right up. Just don't expect any miracles, okay?
The enemy has breached the engineering deck. They're after the primary generator. I'm on my way now. Meet me there.
Then. The power core is strained to the breaking point. We can recharge the shields, but they still won't last long.
The hyperdrive has been completely burnt out.
Enemies on the bridge. Repeat, enemies on the...
There are rudimentary backup controls here, but the enemy ships have us surrounded. We have few options left.
Then we take as many of them with us as we can.
Agreed.
Awakened. I trust you can walk.
What is this place?
My flagship. You've arrived at the heart of our empire. Come along.
What empire have we entered?
The Eternal Empire. Zakul. You didn't even know whose territory you were invading.
We didn't invade anything. We were looking for someone.
In an armed warship.
We weren't looking for a friend.
What do you hope to achieve by taking us prisoner?
I have questions. You will provide the answers.
We will tell you nothing.
You won't have to speak to give me the answers I need.
Prince Arkin, final docking sequence initiated.
Of galactic events as you have. Quite impressive.
You don't need to be impressed with what I've done. You need to be afraid of what I'm going to do.
Yes. We'll soon know what you're truly capable of.
Prince Arkin?
Heskel. Still waiting for the catastrophe that you and your scions foretold.
You may close your ears to the whispers of fate, my prince, but they cannot be silenced.
I wonder if silencing you might suffice. Take your superstitions elsewhere, Heskel. You are not needed here.
Your followers don't seem to be as sure of your invincibility as you are.
Unimportant relics with unfounded beliefs. Don't be swayed by their nonsense.
Is this why you brought us? To hear you bicker with soothsayers?
Come along.
You're taking us to your master.
I'm taking you to my father, Valkorion, the immortal Emperor of Zakul.
An emperor? Just what we were searching for.
You will not find what you wanted here. Majesty, Immortal Master and Protector of Zakul, Emperor Valkorion.
Welcome.
A new name, a new face. These are not enough to hide from us.
The Sith Emperor. Your presence is unmistakable.
Oh, I think a mistake has been made. But by whom?
This thing you call Emperor is nothing but a murderer. He will kill every last one of you to fuel his supposed immortality. He's already tried once.
Your constant silence across our history. This was your distraction?
This was my focus. Everything else, a means to an end.
You claim to have come all this way to find me. Here I am. What do you want?
To destroy you, once and for all.
You say you know me. If that is true, then you know the depths of my power. Whatever you hoped to achieve here, you know deep inside that you cannot succeed. But you do not have to stand against me. Instead, you can kneel.
I will never again kneel to you!
You would sooner die than acknowledge my superiority.
It is you who fears death, Valkorion. I do not. I will not kneel.
Out.
You've already killed more people than I can count. Is one more supposed to stop me?
No. You are different. In all my centuries, you alone have merited my full attention. You leave your mark upon the galaxy wherever you act, just as I do. Look around you. Z'Kuul is poised to become the greatest civilization in the history of the galaxy. I have forged this empire to surmount all of my previous works, to span eternity. The Eternal Throne commands a fleet more vast than any ever built. It has the power to reshape the galaxy into any image that I choose. That we choose. I will share all of this with you, if you will only kneel.
Share? You don't share anything. You enslave. You devour. I will never be a part of that.
So be it.
You came here to defeat him. This is your chance.
First your brother, now your father.
Does my ambition truly surprise you?
You do not have ambition, only jealousy. That is why you fail.
You should have killed me when you had the chance.
So be.
Outlander has assassinated our Emperor. Take him away.
Zakul. The unthinkable has happened. Our beloved Emperor, Valkorion, is dead. Murdered by an outlander who sought to shake the foundations of our great society.
The assassin will receive swift and just punishment. And this act of unprovoked aggression will be answered. As your new Emperor, I can promise you this. Zakul's enemies will face the full power of the Eternal Throne. They will answer for their war-mongering ways. And every last one of the core worlds will burn.
The next time we fight, I'll drop you into one of them. See if that finishes you off.
You would not be the first to try. But you could be the first to succeed. To call you Sith is to ignore your true self. You have earned my respect. I followed you here so we might speak undisturbed.
I don't have time for you.
On the contrary, time is all you have. Use it to evolve. Your acolytes runs on the ladder of your ascent. The ageless fiend, an embittered pirate, an impure Jedi. Your worshipful academic and a bloodthirsty zealot, the homicidal savage, the feeding slave, the smiling betrayer, a deluded Jedi, and a reckless malcontent, a lost soldier. Mandalorian pretender, a dissolute gambler, and your naive acolyte, a doubting Jedi, and an amoral machine. They outlived their purpose long ago, yet you permit them to live.
Clever Sith keep their allies close. You never know when you need a sacrifice.
You think you need them. You do not.
I'll decide that myself.
Each day they drift further out of reach. Without a center to hold. Without us, the galaxy and all within it spiral into chaos.
What's happening to me?
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned. Dying, old foes have come to take your life.
I'm tired of talking. You want a fight? I'm ready.
Yes. Good. The old ways held you back. You barely tapped your true potential. It is time you are unleashed.
Do not presume to know me. My power is beyond your imagination.
Thank you. failed empire. You were always superior to the murderous fools in charge here.
This empire failed because of you. Someone like me could lead it to victory.
Do not waste time following the path of Marr and Malgus. There is no redemption here. The Dark Council, Imperial Intelligence, Mandalorians, all fail. You alone find victory.
I'll feel better when you're gone for good.
I am not your enemy. I will help you see. This empire is not worth saving, and the Republic is not worth destroying. There is a greater purpose awaiting us.
I don't need allies, especially cagey beasts like you.
Is that so? Someone to blame for their defeat. They choose you.
Let them come. It's their funeral.
Theirs or yours? Only you can decide that. Choose quickly. Empire, Republic, both fall before the Eternal Throne. You cannot stop what is to come. Save yourself. Did it please you to kill him yourself? I sensed you felt cheated when I disposed of him.
Marr was weak. I always knew he'd die for my pleasure someday.
You have released your past. You are ready.
Jedi and Sith have sought immortality. What makes you the exception?
I am not hindered by the teachings of failures. Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
Your freedom cost millions of innocent lives. You're nothing but a monster.
I am a part of you. Now more than ever, I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep.
Through passion, I gain strength.
Show me. has ever matched my will to survive.
Stop comparing yourself to me.
You cannot deny we share a common foe. Children abuse their power.
What did you expect? You're their own.
I was different here. Abandoning my past, let me experience pleasures I didn't need myself before. I could love on Zakul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
The only thing you love is power.
I care about more than you know. We must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
You want me to end your bloodline? Consider it done.
Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
Your cure, but I'm not going to lie. This will hurt. That wasn't quite so bad.
Lana, you saved my life.
I spared you from dying this very instant. We still have quite a ways to go. Gear up, quickly.
Is that a Republic model?
T-701. He's agreed to help rescue you.
Not a very big crew.
Yes, well, it's the best I could manage. It will have to be enough. The Empire and Republic have all but fallen to the man who imprisoned you. You're our last hope. Come on. I
I've got the door.
Where's that droid?
Generating false security alerts in other sectors. Capable little astromech. Yes, I read you.
An updated timetable would be good.
Why, is there a problem?
No problem. But we are starting to feel a bit exposed out here. You find the Outlander yet?
Yes, I patched him in.
Great. I'm Koth Ortana. Welcome to the most suicidal rescue mission in history. Hope you're everything Lana said you were.
Be patient, Koth. We're on our way. Koth will fly us out of here. Just as soon as we're through this door.
I've seen her before.
No.
High Justice Valen, the intruders have released the Outlander. Skytroopers are scouring the building, but...
But? Go on, don't be shy.
But there are alarms sounding in multiple sectors. We can't seem to pin them down.
Well, don't you worry. Everybody makes mistakes.
We're not ready. Not for Valen.
It's two against one. We're more than capable of... Oh!
It's a wonder you're capable of standing right now. Go. Skytroopers, Valen's far from alone.
Hope you're not too close yet.
What's happening?
Nothing I can't handle, but we need to move the pickup.
We don't have time for this.
Well, if I land now, I'll be shot to pieces. So just think of it as a personal favor to me, huh? Duck through another tower and I'll find you.
Watch your back out there.
My number one pastime these days. Always love our little excursions, Lana. Back with you shortly.
So where did you recruit our getaway pilot?
He's a native of Zakul, believe it or not. Emperor Arkan wields great power now, but not all of his people support him blindly.
No.
I have a million questions right now.
I know. The answers will have to wait. Fight through it.
Not the way I would have picked.
What's happening?
Valen. She'll bring the whole city crashing down on you if she has to.
Lana, are my scanners glitched? Did you just charge headfirst into a skytrooper droid factory?
Valen's almost on us. We're out of options.
This is Altair 3 all over again.
We can handle a few droids. Come on.
It's going to rupture. Sound the evacuation. Get everybody out. 10 blocks in every direction.
There's nothing we can do here. Let's go.
Don't you dare!
If that thing blows, it's taking a whole lot of people with it. You can still shut it down.
Half the city will go dark, but the countless thousands who live and work here will have a chance.
Do you see? This is how far they'll go to stop you. We need to get you off-world now.
If I am to rule the galaxy, it will be with the most subjects, not the fewest.
Your slumber must have had quite an effect. Hurry! Possibly intend to do?
Whatever I can.
Catastrophic reactor failure imminent.
Enough! I'm taking you with me, whether you like it or not.
Reactor shutdown sequence initiated. Warning. Grid integrity at risk.
You just gambled with the fate of the entire galaxy.
It worked.
That's hardly the... Can we go now?
Primary grid shutdown protocols are in effect.
Dark should help our escape.
Not as well as a massive explosion would have, but it will do. Koth, where are you?
Ran into sort of a maintenance issue.
How bad is it?
It's not great, but we're on top of it. Give us, 3 minutes?
Hang tight. Hope you're not scared of the dark.
You do what you have to. We'll be waiting.
Let's find a place to lie low and...
Not an option. Three minutes. Right.
Koth, is that blaster fire?
Almost there! 3 more minutes!
Koth, we don't have 3 more minutes.
2.5!
Out,
Lander, you are guilty of assassinating the Immortal Emperor and of evading imprisonment.
We demand your immediate surrender!
Knights of Zakul, a policing body under Valen's charge. Force sensitives.
Your Emperor killed millions. He got what he deserved.
Valkorion made Zakul great. Now he's gone because of you. Surrender now!
You are about to make a grave mistake. I suggest you think twice.
He must be joking. Take them by force!
Press the attack!
Lower your weapons and admit defeat! Stand down and face justice! Your crimes will not go unpunished! For our fallen Emperor!
You knights, you're never taught to properly channel your anger.
Alana.
That won't be the last knight we encounter.
That's because Arkan's afraid to face me himself. He should be.
No offense, but I'm willing to bet the only person Arkan ever feared was his father. Valen.
I don't know you, but you, I've seen you.
I'll hold her off as long as I can. The first chance you get, go.
I've been hunted long enough. I'm not going anywhere.
You're impossible.
No, I won't need that.
Heads down, eyes open, run like hell!
Get us to safety.
I got it. Guns locked on.
Get us out of here.
Trying to. Come on, come on.
Woo! Thank you, T7. We owe you one.
Yeah, really.
Lemon. No one has thanked me.
You must be an HK series droid. I have one. Somewhere.
Salutation. Greetings. I'm HK-55, fully armed for combat and at your command.
Good to know.
Thank you.
I told you we'd succeed.
You left out the part where I'd lose my ship.
I would have words with the Dark Council, set up a call, then reach out to my associates as well.
My lord.
It's going to be a short trip. I want to start briefing your friend here on what's been going on the last 5 years. HK, make yourself useful. Check the stabilizers.
5 years?
Much better. Are you awaiting instruction?
The Outlander?
No. He's gone.
Gone? I don't care what it takes. I want him found.
Did you think to take any extinguishers when you stole the ship?
Outlander! You're up! See what you can do with this thing. That's two more shuttles you owe me.
You didn't even own this one. It really shouldn't count.
It was mine when it crashed. It counts.
Do we know anything about this swamp?
Not much to it. Barely populated. Some old ruins scattered around. The usual grumpy wildlife you'd expect. People call it the Endless Swamp.
Endless?
It's an old name. People were more dramatic back then.
Anything on your sensors?
Confirmation. I have detected a large metallic object nearby. Analysis suggests a technological construct, but there are no energy readings.
Whatever it is, it's got better chances of flying than this thing. Engine's fried to a crisp.
Skytroopers won't be far behind us. We need to hide the evidence of our landing.
I'll scavenge you, Barry.
Just like Aaron Prime.
We know they're coming. Rig the shuttle to explode when they get close. They'll search more slowly once they're worried about traps.
Not a bad thought. I'll see what I can do.
I know you have more questions than answers, but we should really keep moving. I promise I'll tell you everything I can as soon as we're safe.
Enthusiasm. Shall we investigate the technological object? I believe I can guide us to its location.
Very well.
Admiration. It is a great pleasure to witness your skills firsthand, Master.
Master?
Clarification. Master Benico altered my programming before we secured your release. I am to serve you with the same unexcelled loyalty with which I serve her. In fact, your survival is now my highest priority.
If I'm your highest priority, does that mean you obey me above Lana or Koth?
Caveat. I cannot accept any order from you that would directly endanger Masters Benico or Vortena. Otherwise, I am at your full disposal.
Do I have the authority to modify that programming?
Contradiction. Yes, oddly enough, you do. Though I can't imagine why you might wish to.
When it comes to my orders, you will remove all safeguards. You will obey me no matter what. And you won't tell anyone about this change.
Reprioritization. I have altered my programming accordingly, Master. Resumption. Shall we continue?
Is this the object you picked up on your sensors?
Confirmation. Yes, Master. A closer scan suggests that this object has been here for several centuries.
Centuries? Of all the junk out here, you had to find the antique.
Observation. Visible design elements do not match any from Zakulan culture, antique or modern.
Not from Zakul. Could it be?
He doesn't overthink things.
Do you have any idea what this is?
It looks like some kind of old spacecraft.
This is the Gravestone. This was the only ship that ever went up against the Eternal Fleet and won. Do you have any idea how long people have been looking for this thing?
And we just happened to stumble upon it.
You said this ship went up against the Eternal Fleet and won. But it's rusting in a swamp while the fleet is still around.
The fleet is even older than Valkorion, maybe even older than Zakul. The battles happened centuries ago. Nobody knows the details of the whole war, but every story talks about the Gravestone. One ship with the firepower to take on the Eternal Fleet. This is fate. We get your Outlander. Find exactly the weapon we need. We're going to win this thing, Lana. It's destiny.
It's certainly no coincidence, but destiny? I think there's something else going on here.
Do you think this is some kind of setup?
No, not exactly. I can't quite put my finger on it.
Let's have a look inside, huh?
Assessment. Nearby signs of animal activity suggest local predators may be using this wreck as a nesting ground. Caution is advised.
We'll split up, deal with any wildlife, then regroup to plan our next move.
And if they didn't make a safe landing?
We'll know soon enough. Skytroopers, sweep the area. Focus on regions with high metallic sensor readings.
I oversaw security in the Carbonite prison. I humbly submit myself to answer for this failure.
I didn't like his answer.
So this ship has been here for 1,000 years. More.
Right. It's amazing that it's in such good condition, considering. Judging by the damage I've seen, the stories are true. Whoever built the Gravestone scuttled it themselves after the Eternal Fleet was defeated. It wasn't shot down.
The fleet was defeated but not destroyed. Valkorion brought it back under his own control more than a century ago.
Exactly. The Eternal Fleet is totally automated. Nobody knows who first built it, and every theory is crazier than the last.
Renegades left behind after a successful droid revolution. Representatives of an entire race of droids from somewhere beyond the edge of the known galaxy.
Like I said, crazy stuff. But no matter where it came from, the Eternal Fleet is practically unstoppable. And Arkhan controls every single ship from the throne.
So if we defeat Arkhan, the Eternal Fleet isn't a problem anymore.
So long as the throne goes to someone other than his sister, yes. Regardless, we have many other things to discuss. I owe you 5 years' worth of explanations.
And I'm gonna need some parts to get this thing moving again.
Locating supplies and fresh water would also be wise.
I'll help you find what we need, Lana.
Very well.
Accession. I will begin a patrol pattern to ensure that no enemy forces report our position.
When Darth Marr and I faced Valkorion, we knew right away. He was the Sith Emperor, Lana.
I know. When he was struck down, it released ripples through the Force. Everyone who had felt the Sith Emperor's presence in the past, on Ziost, on Yavin 4, we all sensed what had happened. Arkhan invaded soon after, claiming that an Outlander had assassinated his father, the immortal Emperor. It didn't take long for us to unravel the truth.
Which side did Arkhan attack first?
Both. Ships from the Eternal Fleet struck at shipyards and rallying points for both sides simultaneously. They favored ambush tactics throughout the war. Zakulan's sensor technology has far greater range than our own, and their ships can fly much further on less resources. Only vessels retrofitted with Isotope 5 could manage to outrun them. None could truly compete.
How long did the Republic and the Empire manage to hold out?
Within 3 months, the bulk of our naval forces were disabled or eliminated, and the Republic was in the same situation. With naval superiority, Arkhan's forces could begin choking off supply lines, trade, any ship travel at all. The Eternal Fleet seemed to be everywhere at once. Coruscant and Dromund Kaas were blockaded by the end of the first year.
How did it end?
The members of the Dark Council fought Arkhan's invasion ruthlessly and lost. The Empire's treaty was ultimately negotiated by the Minister of Logistics. Chancellor Suresh also refused to discuss surrender, but the Republic Senate managed to overrule her. A cadre of senators negotiated their own ceasefire terms. All of those senators have since been disgraced or dismissed. I'm sure you can imagine the likely culprit.
What of my power base? Moff Pyron. The silencers.
Many of the vessels equipped with the silencers were lost in the initial fighting. The rest disappeared along with the Pyrons somewhere in the far outer rim. It is presumed that they were ambushed by the Eternal Fleet, but no wreckage has been found. We must carry on without them. So far, the treaties with Zakul have held. But that will not last forever. A freshwater spring. It should be safe for drinking.
So the Eternal Fleet overwhelmed both the Republic and the Empire. What was the result?
Both sides are forced to pay a heavy tribute to Zakul, mainly raw materials and resources. They're also held under an arms limitation statute. The Empire and the Republic are both breaking it, of course, but they're still incapable of challenging the throne directly.
Who rules the Empire now?
Darth Asina was the only Dark Council member left standing. All others died or disappeared in the chaos. Without opposition, she declared herself Empress of the Sith.
And the Republic?
Suresh remains in power, though she no longer holds the title of Chancellor. The Republic has limits to their ruler's terms. But her replacement is a mere puppet. Both sides see this only as an opportunity to eliminate one another at a time of weakness, instead of combining what strength they have.
Arkan does nothing to prevent violence between them, so long as their tribute is paid and no one challenges Zakul's superiority.
Asena cannot stand against me. Take me back to the Empire, and I'll hold the throne in a matter of hours.
Neither Empress Asena nor the Republic are our most pressing concern. We cannot make use of their resources yet. Powerful Zakulan battle stations have been placed in orbit around key worlds to watch for possible uprisings. But there are no ongoing planetary occupations. The ships of the Eternal Fleet simply patrol at random, while the tribute paid to Zakul gradually chokes all economic potential.
What about my team? My ship?
I have allies looking for them as we speak. With all of the chaos of the last few years, though, it will take time to find them all. For now, we make do with ourselves, Koth, and HK.
How did you end up working together with Koth?
I knew I'd never find you alone. Recruiting assets with first-hand knowledge of Zakul was my top priority for years. Koth was on the run, pursued by the deadliest of the Zakul Knights. I resolved the situation, and we've worked together ever since. He's been an invaluable ally. Koth is a Zakul native, a veteran officer of their military, one of the few who hadn't been replaced by a droid. He and his crew were part of the occupation of the planet Denim. When ordered to do things they weren't comfortable with, Koth took his ship and crew and went rogue.
What exactly were they ordered to do?
That's for Koth to say. But I trust him with my life, as I trust you. I'm confident that you'll learn to trust one another just as well.
So why me? You clearly went to a lot of trouble to get me out of Carbonite.
Before you were captured, you accomplished things no one else dared to attempt. You changed the galaxy more than once, and if things have ever needed to change, now is the time. But there is something else. I've felt it since the moment I found you in Carbonite. There's a power in you, something new. It's elusive, but I know it's there.
I don't know what you're talking about, Lana. I'm the same now as I was when they froze me.
Something is different. I'm sure of it. But for now, I'm just relieved to have you back with us. The water was our last necessity. Shall we return?
Minimal resistance in my patrol.
How minimal?
Reassurance. Only one sky trooper and three local predators with poor survival instincts. Our position appears to be secure at this time, but I would still advise caution on your return trip, Masters.
Keep up the good work, HK.
Appreciation. It will be my pleasure to do so, Master.
Hey there. Did you find something tasty?
We definitely found something.
Great! I've got a pretty good idea of the parts we'll need. Let's go see what we can find. It's destiny. I ditch all these parts before we crash, we find the gravestone, and then what do we need to get it flying? Honestly, it's plain as day. Not for Lana, though. For her, it's all just skill and luck and coincidence.
I'm with you. Things always end up going my way. There's really no other explanation.
Let's hope that includes taking down Arkan. Lana's told me about all the things you've done. More than once. Half the reason I agreed to this crazy rescue was to see if you were actually real. So, I figure I know all about your past. You deserve to know mine. Lana might have told you I was the captain of a warship during Arkan's campaign against the Core Worlds. My crew and I deserted. But I'm not going to pretend we didn't do our share of damage beforehand. Just thought you should hear it from me.
Lana mentioned that you deserted instead of following orders. What was the order?
We were holding territory on Denon. Locals rioted and orders were to open fire until they stopped. None of us even wanted to be there. Massacring civilians? That's not how Zakul is supposed to operate.
Deserting doesn't undo what you did. Make one wrong move, and I'll end you.
So glad I could be honest with you. One more thing, as long as we're being honest. When you risked your life to shut that generator down, you showed me that you're someone I can count on. I want to take Arkan down, but we don't have to take down all of Zakuul with him. I'm glad to know you understand that too.
Too many innocent people have suffered already. I'm not going to add to that.
Thank you. Come on, let's get this stuff back to the gravestone.
Request. Please rendezvous at my current coordinates at your earliest convenience, Masters. I require assistance.
Blasted droid.
Save us!
What the hell is going on here? What did you do to them?
Protestation. I have done nothing to these pitiable meatbags, Master. They were merely bystanders when I destroyed a group of skytroopers. They requested our help in escaping the enemy's notice.
Please, we are no danger to you. We were exiled for protesting Emperor Arkan's war. We've already lost two of our friends. Please, is there anything you can do for us?
We're repairing a ship with room for passengers. We can get you out of here.
You're serious? That's incredible. Thank you. Thank you so much.
We're doing the right thing. Thank you.
You're sure we can make it fly again?
She'll fly. Just been waiting for somebody to come along and remind her how.
Let's get to work then.
We'll be right back.
take it you have questions. Don't be so surprised. Where you go, I go. We are indivisible now. The gravestone. Not entirely what I'd envisioned.
You're going to tell me what you know about it.
I thought I had made it clear that I intend to help you. And here you are, acting the aggressor. You have had a taste of my son's empire, his reach, and Valen. She does not believe in respect. We can only defeat Arkhan if we work together.
I don't buy for one moment that you're on my side.
Were the roles reversed, perhaps I would be skeptical as well. But what if I could prove my sincerity? Would you continue to see me as your eternal nemesis? Or would you open your eyes to the truth?
Get ready for a fight, people! They found us! Sky Troopers breaching the entrance!
Watch the ship!
Compliment. Fine dismantling, Master.
That's just the first wave. They have more on the way.
I'll head them off.
The gravestone will be ready soon. I just need...
Don't say 3 minutes.
Buy me some time. I'll get us airborne.
I'm with you. HK, stay behind and help Koth.
Until I say so, don't touch anything.
Koth did say there were more on the way.
Something I've learned to count on regarding Arkhan. There will always be more. But have a good fight. There are too many!
We have to keep fighting!
Hey! You two need a hand out there?
No. We have help.
You what?
You're late.
You got one of the knights to switch sides.
Not all of us blindly follow Arkhan.
More resistance, knights.
High Justice, we have the Outlander.
I do hope you're up to fighting your own, Senya.
My issue isn't with them. But if they're going to stand in my way...
I see you found another pragmatist.
Stow the chatter. Prove you can fight.
The Emperor will be avenged!
Be avenged!
may kill the others.
Get out of here! Save yourself!
What is this?
An opportunity. You're outmatched. Death is all but certain for your Sith friend. I could save her. I only require the briefest moment of control. Accept my help, or watch her die. Choose quickly. Time has not stopped.
I'll never give in to you.
Very well.
We can do this! Keep fighting! They haven't killed you yet. Come on!
Koth, thank you.
Is the gravestone ready for takeoff?
Far as I can tell. Looks like we've got everyone. Let's go!
No, wait. Where's Senya?
Excuse me? Where's who?
Here I am. Let's move out.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hang on. She's your help? If you think I'm letting that piece of work on my ship, you're out of here.
Interjection. Many more hostiles are approaching. Permission to defend with extreme prejudice.
No more fighting. We must leave Zakuul.
I'll prep the engines. Come on, Lana.
No. I'm needed out here. I'll be fine.
Be ready to move.
The ship will never pull itself up from the muck. We'll have to give it a push.
Firing up the engines.
I hope.
We can do this.
Let your unease take root. Only then will the Force do your bidding.
Actually doing it. Can you believe it?
Observation. The ship is rising. Conclusion. Belief is not required.
Glad you worked that out.
Get in here so we can finally get moving.
How about that? My gravestone can move.
Your gravestone. Do not lay claim to the belongings of others.
Right. And let me guess who you think this ship belongs to. Incoming! Dropping out of hyperspace! It's a lot!
The Eternal Fleet.
They aren't firing.
Ugly ship. What are you waiting for?
See about that hyperdrive. Lana, work the shields. And we need a gunner.
I'll take care of it.
Omni cannons up. There's a capital ship near the center.
I see it.
Good. Now hit it.
Can't keep up. It's real. We could take the whole fleet.
Statement. The hyperdrive now meets minimum functionality requirements.
Why didn't you say so? All right, let's get out of here.
More than 2 dozen ships lost. A single shot.
So that's the gravestone. It's as powerful as they say.
Everything stands at risk. Sakul, the throne, my vision for the galaxy. All because we let the Outlander slip away. I'm not blaming you.
I didn't think you were.
Father held us all back. You more than any. Such raw power. And yet you're still spreading your wings. Finding your limits.
Nice to be appreciated for a change. So, what now?
Now, I act.
What's happened?
The hyperdrive worked. One time. Omnicannon's fried too. What a mess.
We're safely away from the fleet, if nothing else.
Should be able to make it to Asylum, but let's not hold our breath.
Who's being committed?
Not that kind of Asylum.
Asylum is a skyport. A safe haven from Arkan's patrols.
Was she really necessary?
She helped us raise the gravestone. She fought at our side.
She also hunted me like an animal for years. She was Arkan's loyal knight.
I thought I was in service to Zakul. You had abandoned your responsibilities.
How many people did Arkan slaughter while you still served him? How many?
We're comparing body counts now? I'm not sure that's a game you want to play, Vortena. If anybody needs me, I'll be somewhere.
You could have at least consulted with me first.
Yes, I wonder how that might have gone.
Absolutely! I'd be glad to fix the gravestone by myself.
Don't be wasteful.
It's all right. I have plenty of fuel left. I was right to reach out to Senya. I hope you see that.
She's a good fighter. She helped us raise the gravestone. I'd say she's an asset.
And she doesn't give up either. That was clear the first time I encountered her. We met shortly after I arrived in Wild Space. Senya was hunting Koth. I was hoping to learn your fate. We exchanged what information we could. This was all before I really knew Koth, of course. Years ago.
None of this is right. We have to set things back to the way they were.
I would take our empire over theirs any day. You may want to look in on Koth. And you should get to know Senya. I'm not sure if you'll hit it off exactly, but I think you'll find her intriguing.
Why can't there be a maintenance manual? Hey, can you get the power? Right over there. Thanks. Wouldn't want to electrocute myself on top of everything else. She's really something, this ship. But no one's been taking care of her.
You've grown attached rather quickly.
No offense, but it's the gravestone that will save the galaxy from Arkan. Not you, not me, Definitely not Senya.
What did Senya do to earn this grudge?
She was ruthless. After we deserted, she hunted us for months. Everyone on my crew bled more than once on account of her. I put all my trust in Lana and she goes to Senya for help. She does not know what she's getting us into. Senya acts according to, I don't know what. Her own narrow concept of justice, maybe. Even if her objectives align with yours, it doesn't mean she'll do what you need to get done. Believe me, just don't forget who dropped everything to storm the spire and help Lana pull you out of Carbonite. Alright?
I'd be a frozen carcass if you hadn't.
I have a good feeling, you know. We'll get Arkin. I should get back to it. Need to be sure the gravestone can get us all the way to Asylum. Hey, if Senya shines that narrow spotlight of hers on you, check your shadow.
Query. Has the meatbag bickering finally exhausted itself?
One thing that hasn't changed in 5 years, and I doubt it ever will. Meatbag bickering.
Agreement? You said it, Master. Report. I have taken the liberty of checking in on your band of refugees. Assessment. They have quickly taken to their new lodging arrangements. I have warned them not to stray from their chosen location. Analysis. There are many sealed passageways, and I am unable to detect what may be on the other side.
Worth looking into at some point.
Revelation. I discovered an especially strange area. Unlike anywhere else on the gravestone, I had attempted to ascertain if any of its contents could be weaponized, but the new meatbag interrupted. Query. Any orders, Master?
As you were, HK.
Approval. I like your orders.
I know. I couldn't help but take this place in either. Reminds me of a song I wrote.
I'd like to hear that. Just a few bars.
Without accompaniment? I'm not that brave.
You seem nothing at all like the person I met in the swamp.
Being a knight means everything. But I don't let it define me. When it's time to go to work, I'm who I need to be. The rest of the time, I'm just myself. You don't strike me as all that different.
I live by a code, but I don't follow it to the letter.
I've heard your code. Victory from passion. It's a powerful notion. Very much like how Arkin operates.
I know why I oppose him. What's your reason?
Years after the death of our immortal Emperor, most are still so afflicted with remorse that they don't see what's happening. Arkin has become oppressive and cruel. He'll crush anyone who doesn't share his plan for the galaxy. So that's me. What about you?
Arkin took 5 years of my life. Turned everything inside out. He has to pay.
I know what that's like. Not exactly, but I see where you're coming from. You're not what I expected. Not sure if that's good or bad yet. But I do know I'll have an easier time with you than Koth.
If either of you makes this difficult for me, the gravestone is equipped with several airlocks.
When the time comes for us to confront Arkin, that might be just the kind of conviction we'll need.
Valkorion lives. He is not himself, nor has he taken a new body. It is difficult to see. And yet it is unmistakable.
His presence in the Force has always been deceptive.
like on the Yavin moon.
Yes, and many times before and since. Even when my life depended on it, I did not see him properly until it was too late.
Approaching asylum.
Told you we'd make it.
We haven't docked yet.
I should probably figure out how to land this thing.
You're sure that place is safe?
We need allies as much as safety. That shadow port isn't on any chart. It's a haven for refugees fleeing Arkhan's forces.
We'll be among friends. Mostly.
Tell your associates we've arrived.
They knew that days ago.
You want to explain how? Figures.
Tell us who your people are, and how they know so much.
I think you'd rather hear that from them.
Command. Are we there yet?
Gawkers, let us through! Mighty fine ship you got there. We'll be coming aboard.
In how many pieces?
Ha! Captain!
Outlander, my crew. The best engine burners in wild space.
You're lucky they weren't disintegrated.
Oh, lighten up already. Get up here, you mangy woolocks.
You know who I am, don't you?
Name's Rollo. I served aboard Darth Marr's destroyer. We thought you died with him.
They haven't invented the thing that can kill me.
Some of us aren't so lucky. A lot of good people died that day. You didn't give us enough time to make the escape pods.
You survived. Stop complaining.
They think you're a hero, but I know better.
Rilo! Get in here!
On my way!
I'm not the only one hiding things.
We share on a need-to-know basis. Koth's crew didn't need knowing.
Leave her out of any loop you want, but I always need to know.
I didn't want to bother you with mundane details. Next time I'll bore you to tears. I need to make contact with my network alone. Try to stay out of trouble.
Where's Lana?
Excellent question.
My best engineer hasn't come back from a supply run to the Free Zone. It's a dodgy neighborhood if you catch my drift.
A black market. Rival syndicates disagree over who controls it.
They argue with blasters. I think she's in trouble, but we've got our hands full keeping the Gravestone's reactor stable.
You were hoping Lana could handle it, but she's gone.
I wouldn't bother you if it wasn't important, but I hate sending you in there alone.
Addendum. I will join you, Master.
My engineer's name is Tora. HK has her image in its databanks.
She won't be hard to find. Tora has a big personality.
She's surlier than a hungry rancor, but she's the best engineer you'll ever meet. Thanks for the help.
And when you're done, find me these coordinates. I'll introduce you to my people.
Help me find Koth's engineer, and we can go together.
I'll join you, but not now.
Just knocked. My men spent hours on that barricade.
I like to make an entrance.
Identification. That snort issued from the brilliant engineer we were sent to rescue, Master.
What's she to you?
You're not in a position to ask questions. Hand over the hostage. Now.
Well, aren't you something? You eliminated my old rival, Argo. That inclines me toward gratitude. But this girl tried to rob me. That's bad for business.
Charging 50,000 credits for 100 thermal detonators? That's robbery.
You also insulted my mother.
I said she's uglier than a bantha wearing lipstick. It's not an insult if it's true.
My mother died putting me on a refugee ship to Nar Shaddaa. I grew up an orphan.
Oh, boo-hoo didn't. Join the club.
You see why I have to kill her?
I recognize that insignia on your armor. Republic Special Forces. Havoc Squad.
Haven't run with that outfit for a long time. I'd paint over the symbol, but it still comes in handy, even out here. And I know who you are, too. Everyone said you were dead, but I knew better. What do you say we show each other professional courtesy? I can get you all kinds of things, but I need to throw this thieving scum out an airlock first.
Theory. It will be a challenge to throw anything without your arms.
You're both being ridiculous. We can resolve this disagreement without a fight. Let her go and apologize for threatening her. Tora, you apologize for trying to steal his merchandise. Pay him what he wants.
I ain't sorry for nothing.
Fine. Sorry I insulted your mother.
What? I didn't catch that.
I'm sorry. Your mother was a nice lady, okay?
Wrong. She was the best. Now give me my credits.
Done. Where's my apology?
Shipment's on its way. Sorry we almost stopped doing business. See you folks around.
I've never apologized to anyone in my life.
Keep talking, and I'll offer your life as payment for the next shipment.
And they say I'm a piece of work.
Just get to the docks. Koth and the others are waiting.
Redirection. We should proceed to the rendezvous with Senya Master.
Right on time. My friends have been looking forward to this.
I'm already tired of waiting.
They're inside. Your droid is not a part of what must happen here.
I spent 5 years stuck in one trap. I won't fall into another.
You are free to leave whenever you like. But if you want the help of my allies, you'll stay.
We've come this far. Let us see where it leads.
More games. Truth. Now.
Before Arkin's betrayal, Sakul was protected by two orders. The Knights, and Scions who see visions of the past and future. Scions no longer serve Arkin. Whether they serve you will be determined now.
Fate is a tale whispered to us by the Force, but the voices are silent about you. We must know why.
You rely too heavily on these voices. Feel my power. That's all you need to know.
If we are to aid your rebellion, we must understand what role you play in Arkan's defeat. We will test you physically and spiritually to pierce the veil and see the truth.
You aren't the first person who's wanted to test me.
This will be different.
I tie my fate to yours. I join you in these trials, come what may.
The heart of Skyva is heavy with loss. In her pain, we lash out.
I do miss the old ways of Sakul. Such mythology and pageantry.
Please, defend yourselves.
You fight well!
Was that the best you could do?
Arrogance. Anger. You were more tolerant in the Free Zone, despite the fools you suffered.
You were watching me.
We're always watching. Arkhan took away years of your life, but he stole far more from the rest of us. Do you feel anything for those who suffered while you slept?
What's done is done. All that's left is revenge.
And you, Senya, what do you feel?
Shame.
Because you failed to protect our immortal Emperor?
I was in no position to do that.
What of the Scions who were slaughtered by your fellow knights because Arkhan demanded it? Do you feel responsible for them?
When I joined the knights, they were shields protecting our homeworld. Now they are weapons wielded by an insane child.
The knights will die with their leader. End of story.
You would destroy an order that has stood for over 1,000 years?
The knights should have rebelled against Arkhan. Instead, we have lost our honor.
The eyes of Esne claim what can never belong to her.
They speak of envy, my son's weakness. Do not let it be yours.
We receive no pleasure from this trial, but we act as fate demands. Be strong, Outlander.
Guard your destiny!
Finished.
It's a miracle this thing hasn't exploded 1,000 times over after what you put it through.
It's not a miracle if it's meant to be. I'm living proof that all you need is faith.
Uh-huh. Now, I'd say you're living proof that Miss Spooky Eyes is a lot more patient than she looks.
Isn't there anything you still need to fix around here?
Nope. I'm just too good at my job.
I found HK wandering asylum with no memory of anything since he left.
Whew. I mean, that's probably bad. Where's the Outlander?
Exactly.
Senya wanted your friend and HK to meet her contacts. She gave them coordinates to the location.
Apology. I have no such data stored in memory.
Senya, I knew it.
I believe her contacts are the real danger. HK, what's the first thing you remember after you woke up?
You seek to remove Arkhan from the Eternal Throne. As well you should. His destiny is to fall. We have foreseen that much, but his final fate remains unclear. When he is at your mercy, what will you do?
Mercy? I don't know the meaning of the word.
Arkhan will not escape justice for the lives he's taken.
1,000 Scions lie dead because of him. Blood calls out for blood. Do you agree? Answer us!
They question her commitment to them because they cannot foresee it. Ask yourself why.
If you are not with us, you stand against the tides of destiny. Arkhan and Valen must die.
Don't worry about her. I'm on it.
She tied herself to your fate and you to hers. The future must not remain uncertain. I will know your fate, even if I must tear you open to see it.
Choice is an illusion!
Will not go unpunished.
You don't deserve to live.
The Emperor will be avenged.
Not my time to die.
Argument with you is pointless and destructive. I can end this without any more bloodshed if you accept the gift of my power.
Offer accepted.
As you wish.
You cannot defy destiny!
Don't kill him. We need the Scions.
You saw what I just did. I don't need anyone.
The blood of Tithe flows through you, Outlander. Please do not force us to spill it.
Stand down now.
Your lives mean nothing to me. Surrender, or they open fire.
Every moment since you entered, even this one, was predestined. Everyone here played the role fate assigned them. I ask you a final question. What future do you see for this galaxy when Arkon and his Eternal Fleet are gone?
I've been saving this galaxy my whole life. I'm starting to think the only way it'll stay saved is when I'm running it.
He will not stand in your way.
You have nothing further to reveal. I now know what blinded us to the future. Our immortal Emperor lives inside your mind.
No. That's not possible. You should have told me. I deserve to know.
So you could run experiments on me. I had to protect myself.
Analysis. Scan reveals no evidence you possess a secondary personality matrix, Master. It is possible your brain is simply malfunctioning.
Our duel gave me a glimpse of what's to come. You will destroy the Eternal Throne, but many will suffer before that victory.
We should compare lists of names. Mine's a long one.
Doesn't matter. We win. If Emperor Valkorion lives because of this Outlander, there's hope for Zakuul.
Your beloved immortal Emperor is a threat to all life everywhere. We must find a way to separate you from him.
It's more complicated than that. He's nothing like he was before, and I may need him.
We have a lot to discuss.
Not here. I passed your test. Join us or don't. Either way, we're done.
There is one truth left to reveal. I withheld the true reason I followed you through the trials, to understand the Outlander. Who will destroy Arkon and Valen? My son and daughter.
She told you. How delightful. You're certain she helped them?
I killed three knights to make sure they weren't lying. And another three, because I hate odd numbers. The Outlander escaped in the gravestone with our mother's help. She's against us.
Senya was always strong-willed. That's why Father loved her.
Do you think she knows he's alive? Has she betrayed us for him?
It doesn't matter. She'll return to us. We'll face the consequences.
We don't need them. Our parents gave us the power to forge the future. They should have known we'd use it.
I take it you have concerns.
I can think of a few.
You're only escalating matters.
You expect us to believe you're going to fight your own children?
I can't deny my responsibility for what Valen and Arkon have become. I have to end their bloodshed.
What did you see in Valkorion that you had children with him?
You say he was a homicidal tyrant, but that isn't the man I knew. He was benevolent, wise, even kind. At least at first. We never agreed on how the children should be raised, and over time, he became more and more distant. More cold. I was afraid for what the children would become. But when I decided to leave, they chose him. I couldn't force them.
You've been lying to us all this time. Now you give us this woe-is-me story, and we're supposed to take your word for it?
You don't have to take my word. You can ask the Immortal Emperor himself.
I am not him. I am myself.
When Valkorion was in charge, he wasn't fixated on waging war. If we can get him back on the throne...
Valkorion is a world devourer.
He brought direction and stability to Zakuul.
Trust me, Koth, you don't know him like I do.
No. You don't know him like I do.
Neither of you know him like I do.
Try sharing a little less.
That isn't what I meant.
Interruption. The Republic Astromech has established contact.
T7, what does he have for us?
Report. A criminal meatbag on Zakuul has been in search of the gravestone. This Lady of Sorrows alleges she can establish a dialogue with its computers.
Lady of Sorrows? Good luck with her.
I take it she's trouble.
She's an information broker. Acts as her own enforcer. Never apprehended. So yes, trouble. She operates in Zakuul's old world district. I know it better than anyone. I'll escort you.
I have a feeling we will find things to talk about on the way.
One or two.
It's worth a try, this Lady of Sorrows. But I'd like a word before you leave.
Who thought the Lady of Sorrows would be the key to figuring you out? Destiny calls.
You kept an important truth hidden from me, even when I feared something was off. That cannot be the way we do things. I'm giving you the benefit of the doubt, that your intentions are as you say. I'd like you to do the same for others. Not an easy task. Koth believes in Valkorion. Senya withheld vital information. Neither one trusts the other. That's why you must act as an example.
You really think they're trustworthy?
I'm too much of a realist for absolute trust. Especially after Ziost, but I know their intentions are sound. May the Force serve you well out there.
Singing.
What better time? Anyway, where we're going, no one will be looking for criminals. Most of the people there are criminals, which of course presents its own dangers. Even so, I do enjoy visiting the old world. It's a piece of Zakuul history. Valkorion's first attempt at creating a grand society.
A failed attempt.
Only in scale. To him, it wasn't nearly grand enough.
I want to know more about your relationship with Valkorion.
The story really isn't as outlandish as whatever you're imagining. We met after I earned a place in his elite guard. I never hesitated to speak my mind, which caught his attention, I suppose. He was fascinating. Bold. Always completely certain of his next step.
The way you describe him, I can't blame you for taking an interest.
You also have to understand his place in our culture, our psychology, our entire conception of ourselves. He guided Zakuul's prosperity for generations, centuries. What we had wasn't a child's notion of romance, but we were happy. Then Arkin and his brother Saxon were born. I loved them so much. But no matter what I did, they wanted nothing to do with me. And Valkorion wanted nothing to do with them. His mind was somewhere else. He barely spoke. Barely acknowledged any of us for weeks at a time. And then, Valen. Valen was troubled from the start.
You'd have to start young to end up as crazy as she is.
The boys were always aggressive, but they understood restraint and boundaries. Not Valen. She was a danger to everyone around her, even as a child.
I confronted Valkorion. His daughter needed help. His sons needed him.
His solution was to cage Valen's mind. Most of her power was locked away, along with most of who she was. He ignored the rest of us outright.
I couldn't stand by and watch.
I gathered the children.
I tried to tell them we needed to go. They laughed and called me weak. Even as children, even with Valen's power restrained, the three of them together were still far more powerful than me. I couldn't force them to go. So, I left.
Did Valkorion try to stop you from leaving?
No. I'm not sure he even noticed. I transferred to the Knights Enforcement Division and took assignments at the outer fringes of our empire. Valkorion never spoke another word to me. Since then, I've only seen my children in broadcasts of public events, like Thexan's funeral, killed in the Core Worlds. I doubt they even remember me. Hello, little one.
Seems like you're everywhere.
The Lady of Sorrows is wanted for murder and theft of state secrets, among other charges. The Knights have hunted her for years. No one's come close.
They aren't me. I'll find her.
With my help? I don't doubt it. You may not believe this, but it's rare for someone to escape a Knight's justice.
And when that someone is the Knight's own child?
We'll find out, won't we? Could I... Is it possible for me to talk to him? To Valkorion?
I don't think it works that way, exactly.
Lots of things live down here. Few of them friendly. We should be careful. This is the old world as most Sokulans know it. A place to mingle with the rabble and then go home to brag about it. One big party. I have a contact nearby. Need to go alone.
I'm coming with you.
Informants and strangers don't mix. Won't be long.
I had always intended to visit the old world. I thought I would have the time. Delightful.
You couldn't have mentioned Senya was the mother of your children.
I wanted to see what she would do. In the end, she chose to place her trust in you and your associates.
You claim you want to help, but you're still playing the same old head games.
I granted her the freedom to make her own decision, just as I have with you.
You have offered me choices, at times, but I didn't ask you to be here in the first place.
Priority call for High Justice Phelan. She'll want to know who I just spotted.
If you can read me, I made some new friends. Could use a hand.
I'm on my way.
Heralds of Zildronk. Cultists longing for the return of the mythical serpent god. Used to be they were just a nuisance. Now they're militant.
Good show! Absolutely wonderful!
Did you provoke them?
No. They were sent after me by someone in this room. There you are. Sicking heralds on me, Reg? Not too bright.
It wasn't me. The heralds run the old world now. They made a deal.
With Arkan? What kind of deal?
Heralds keep crying down, and the knights keep out. You stick around, they'll blame it on me. You gotta go.
Tell me where to find the Lady of Sorrows first.
Some kind of joke, right? I'll take my lumps from the heralds over the lady any day.
And where do I fit on that list?
What?
You know what I can do, Reg. Need another reminder?
If Senya doesn't get what she wants, believe me, I will.
Wait a minute, wait! I was gonna say you don't want to mess with the lady. Then I was gonna say, but hey, that's your prerogative. You've always been square with me, I'll be square with you. Don't gotta hit me!
Where is she?
I don't know. But I do know who to talk to. There's a data seller at Market Station, Mona Gale. She works with the lady all the time.
Mona Gale. All right. Sorry. Let's go.
Guess who I found?
The Outlander?
Right under our noses in the old world.
Alone?
Oh no. That's the best bit. Mother is here too. Shouldn't we go say hello?
Why would they escape only to return? Let them do what they came here for. I'll see that they don't. Dawdle.
Come on, hit him! Hit him! You are kidding me!
$16,000, Mr. Wenden.
Six in a row. Random matchups. You have to have it in, Mona. Tell me.
Enough data at your disposal and anything's possible. Wanna see if seven's your lucky number?
Scamming citizens isn't legal, Mona Gale.
I'm not scamming anyone. And knights have no authority here.
Yes, you are. And I don't care. The Lady of Sorrows. Where is she?
If I knew where to find my most lucrative, reclusive, and dangerous meal ticket, I wouldn't give that up for one night and whatever you're supposed to be.
I am a Dark Lord of the Sith.
I have no idea what that is. Sounds made up, don't you think?
People of Sakul, this is your Emperor. Hear me.
This should be good.
The criminal who plunged our great spire into darkness and chaos has finally been identified. The craven outlander who assassinated your immortal emperor, my dear father, has escaped custody and remains at large, aided by a rogue knight of Sakul. These deadly agitators were last sighted in the old world. If you encounter them, contact an authority figure immediately.
So, where were we?
You were about to tell them where to find the Lady of Sorrows.
Except I can't. I really can't. I don't even know how to reach her. She only ever contacts me. But she does occasionally meet with the Heralds in Breaktown. They have some kind of truce. That's the best I can do. Just don't agitate us.
How about you stop taking advantage of others?
Sure. Whatever you say.
Breaktown's the underbelly of the underbelly. No mingling there. Only corruption and torment. You know, we might owe Arcana thank you for unintentionally helping us. That announcement really brought you some clout.
If this is unintentional help, I'd hate to see what it looks like when it's on purpose.
Breaktown. Where people who fall on hard times keep falling. Even when the Knights policed the old world, we never lingered around here for very long.
I can see why.
I know where the Heralds are headquartered, but they won't give up any information willingly.
Even Zealots have their breaking points.
That they do.
They seem determined to meet you. No, I told them Breaktown, but that's all. Like, I want to get on your bad side.
You, Gale. You've seen the fugitives.
Come on, you know how this works. You give credits, I give information.
We know they were sent here. Tell us everything, or end up like your associate.
What associate?
I believe his name was Reg something.
You know who I work for.
And you know who we work for.
A lot of firepower standing between us and their leader. They call him the Exalted. Arcan put him in charge here, but he's little more than a servant, and not a sane one.
About time you got here.
Cough?
T7 told me you were headed into Breaktown. Figured the rest for myself. Didn't think there was a scenic route to get here.
What in Skyva's name are you doing here? Couldn't trust us to get the job done?
I didn't stay ahead of you all those years by trusting the wrong people. No offense, Outlander. You, at least, I want to trust. So let me clue you in. The Exalted hates Knights. He won't say one word to Senya.
I'll make him talk.
Look, I'm regular people. I speak their language. You want to make a deal with the Heralds? I'm your man.
They're delusional thugs. There's no deal to be made.
It's clear you two can't work together. Senya, you're with me. Cough, keep your ears open.
You're making a mistake.
Thank you, Outlander. You saved me the trouble of hunting you down.
Don't thank me yet.
Spirited. I like spirited. but I don't like you. You cannot be allowed to remain in the old world. Your presence threatens the order we have fought to maintain.
Order, but not justice. You let criminals thrive, prey on the weak. You're monsters.
The true crime is cultivating a society dominated by ineffectual fools who have never known adversity. And you, I have terms with Emperor Arkan. No knights.
Get us a meeting with the Lady of Sorrows.
And then you'll leave? Is that what you propose?
There is no proposal. Do it.
By that she means, do it or we kill you.
Yes, I did get the full extent of her meaning. Curious, what could you want from her, I wonder? What makes it worth the risk of coming here?
I get the feeling you wouldn't mind seeing Arkan off the throne.
If you think you can defeat him, I have no qualms. Arkan gave us power, then implemented so many restrictions that we are in many ways powerless. And he has zapped the very spirit from Zakul. Most don't even realize. But his undoing, it cannot be at your hands.
Why not?
Valkorion's fall, Arkan's rise, it all conforms to prophecy. You do not.
Are you in compliance? Or does this have to go another way?
By Zildrog's grace, I do enjoy your figure. But when our great serpent returns, he will rain death upon Zakul and cleanse it of all that is wrong, including the likes of you. On my mark!
Exalted.
I'm busy!
The Lady of Sorrow demands your attention now.
I've never seen a species like that before.
Your grip on the old world has become a stranglehold. You continue to act counter to the Lady's interests, most recently with the murder of our contractor, Mona Gale.
This can wait. I have company.
The Lady has decided to renegotiate the terms of your agreement.
We made a deal!
And now you will agree to a new deal.
Father!
Brennan! Release him at once!
Come to the Razor. You and the Lady can discuss your son's future. And you. The Lady would like to speak with you as well.
You could have reached out earlier. Saved me a lot of trouble.
We prefer caution over haste. Your identity had to be double confirmed, and your motives made known. The Lady of Sorrows is fully aware of who you are. Outlander. And now she also knows what you're after.
They want me to tell you I'm okay, which I am.
So that's that. Under no circumstances are you to kill the Outlander. Understood?
Understood. Kill the Outlander.
I knew I would find you.
And you are?
I am not amused. You escaped lawful imprisonment, then ordered your friend to kill my partner. You're going to pay.
Stand down, Novo.
You stand down, traitor!
You abandoned your Scion brethren. Who's the real traitor?
I'm glad we risked coming to the old world. Now we get credit for neutralizing two criminals. You'll get stand no mercy from me! Justice. Botanic!
Let's go.
I don't need to be a scion to see your epitaph. Here lies the Outlander who brought disorder and ruin to Zakuul.
You won't even merit an epitaph.
He's beaten. Defenseless.
He's nobody. What will you do when it's Arkhan's turn?
Please, don't!
I know what has to be done.
The Heralds had a head start. Be ready for anything. We could be stepping out into a minor war.
Or a trap. Or Koth's entrails on display. Not that I'm hoping.
I know. You didn't get the deal you wanted, but you did get the deal you deserved. Think of it this way, Exalted. You'll finally be with your great serpent. I'm curious, Outlander. What would you do with the Exalted Sun?
It could be his father's son. Could want revenge for his death. It would be a risk to let him live.
Cautious. Unfettered by morality. Interesting. Do you hold any animosity towards me?
For what?
There's nothing to stop you from becoming the new Exalted now. I expect you to honor your end of our agreement.
Of course. I can finally lead the Heralds to the glorious future we deserve. You will have your just rewards.
Then leave.
Probably not the condition you wanted to find me in.
Good to have you back, Koth.
Thanks. The lady knows all about the gravestone, what we're using it for. I told her that much. But she already knew a lot about you.
You're the Lady of Sorrows. A droid.
No, don't call her...
I'm no droid, Dark Lord. I'm an intelligence beyond comprehension. You may call me Scorpio. I've come to Zakuul to further my heuristic directive of self-improvement. This self-iteration is number 1084. The proposal put forth by your colleague intrigues me enough that I've decided to accompany you.
Is that right?
Continue operations in my stead. Annihilate the Heralds if you must. I will remain in touch.
Very well. She's coming with us? Just like that?
Watch this one. She's a bigger threat than Senya any day.
Not exactly what I expected, but close. Shall we depart?
If you can do what you say, you'll be quite an asset.
I do not engage in hyperbole. I've never found a need to.
Why are you agreeing to help?
I wish to speak to the gravestone. I look forward to communicating with an intellect that rivals my own for a change.
What about Arkhan?
He has something of mine. The severity of his error must be recognized.
What did he take? Just asking.
Thank you.
865 and 983 will prepare for deployment. Combat protocols fully engaged. The Outlander will not escape us this time.
All Gemini Command units confirm. Preparations are already underway.
Poor Fat Fingers!
That's Captain Fat Fingers.
You do this vessel a disservice with your primitive hands. Give me full access. I will enhance the gravestone's current parameters.
Don't ask us to take your word for it. We need details.
I do not have time for technical primers.
Neither do we. Keep your shiny metal mitts to yourself.
Focus on the hyperdrive first.
Acceptable. For now.
Statement. Ready to vaporize?
Your lack of intelligence is insulting.
Let's give them space. That bridge can only hold so many personalities.
I'm used to it.
I imagine so, given your previous companions. Scorpio worked with Imperial Intelligence in the past, but now she operates independently. Thoughts?
She's probably listening to our conversation.
Lovely. Not that we have any privacy, considering who's inside your head. There is some good news. I've received word from my agents on Coruscant and Dromund Kaas. Certain elements of each government are willing to discuss an alliance. To unite their forces against the Eternal Throne.
The Republic and Empire couldn't stop Arkhan at the height of their powers. They're even more worthless now.
They can still help us, even if it's only as cannon fodder.
Your presence is requested. Come along.
Charmer, that one.
Senya knows how to pick them.
Be careful. We need the Scions, but Zealots are unpredictable by nature.
Eskel thinks he understands the ways of the Force better than anyone. It will be his undoing.
We'll see. 1 hour. If I don't hear from you, I'll rip that sanctuary apart.
Worshipped at the false altar of fate. That is why I kill them. I am beyond prophecy. I forge my own destiny by making the hard choices. Now it's your turn.
You want to make a deal?
I'm not without mercy. Surrender. You will be returned to Carbonite until I find a way to rid you of my father.
And the others. Lana and Koth.
Free to leave. Without the gravestone, of course. It belongs to the Eternal Throne. You understand?
Fear the snake who believes himself a dragon. My son will betray you.
I'm a busy man. Don't make me wait.
I want to avoid further bloodshed and regain my freedom. I'll tell my followers to stand down with your permission.
Certainly.
Lana, it's me.
I was fast.
Arkan's here. Defend the ship. Idiot.
Come. Enough. You will fall.
Vessel's targeting algorithms were inferior. I'm upgrading them.
That is not a priority right now!
Improvement is always a priority. Activating firing pattern.
Didn't I just go down near the Scion's hideout? Someone better check up on our Outlander.
alive.
I'm in the middle of killing Arkham.
The gravestone is under siege, but we're not leaving without you.
Don't wait for me. I have unfinished business.
We are your business.
Outlander! Take him alive!
A new thread weaves through fate's tapestry, as I foresaw.
Then Arkan told the truth. You did bring him here.
It was necessary. You will see. The Scions remain your allies. Each of them will return to you when it is their time to die.
I'll never trust a Scion again. If your people come near me, they're dead.
They have a destiny. Not even you can change it.
I have no regrets. I have seen the future. It is glorious.
Arkan and I agree on one thing. You are a fool.
Know just how to brighten my day.
Problems.
Tell me the hyperdrive isn't one.
Scorpio fixed it, but Arkan's forces locked the docking clamps. We're grounded.
We can't abandon the gravestone. That fleet will tear us to shreds.
Karth and HK are en route to the control spar, but they need help.
Don't worry! The gravestone's in good hands! Go get our captain, Blondie!
I'm in, Miss Maniko.
To kill your friends.
Arkan was just a warm-up.
You've got a crush on me.
Go. This is a family matter.
Mother.
Koth and HK need us. Let's go!
Arkan locked down the whole network. He controls turbo lifts, blast doors, docking clamps, you name it. We need the main override station. That's on top of the control spar. I sent HK to clear a path.
Accommodation. I have left you a trail of meat bags to follow, Master.
I'm securing all doors to the control spar. No more meat... reinforcements. We'll get in, but someone has to hold this choke point.
That's my job. Senya's busy with Valen at the gravestone. It's up to you and Koth.
Valen's at the ship? My crew.
I can reach the override station alone if I have to.
Everything depends on freeing the gravestone.
She's right. Let's go. Emperor Valkorion talks to you, right? He have any advice?
He's giving me the silent treatment.
He's probably got a lot on your mind. The Emperor's a great man. If anyone can help you take down Arkhan, it's him.
If you knew what I'd do about him, you'd run. The man killed billions.
He was always good as a cool.
Reminder, the gravestone remains under siege.
You're free from your father's control. You don't have to serve Arkhan. You can stop this mad war.
We didn't follow you when you left, Father. Why would we listen to you now?
The main override control station's just ahead. Whatever happens, I want you to know, it's an honor to fight alongside you.
Follow me. I'll get you through this alive.
You stole my battle cry. Let's find that droid.
There's a whole battalion of Sepul Knights headed your way.
They're onto our plan.
Still can't find Arkhan on the security grid. He's vanished.
Me and HK will handle those Knights. Whatever it takes, get the gravestone flying.
Be ready to run when I give the word. Don't get reckless.
Me? Never. The droid? No promises.
Commentary. I am programmed for self-restraint. Usually.
We'll get this done. You do the same.
Thank you.
unorthodox, to say the least. Those knights don't know how to defend against him in HK.
For launch.
Music to my ears!
Everything parallel! Go!
We have unfinished business.
When I'm finished, you'll beg me to kill you.
No mercy, no surrender, as it should be.
Request. Die, meatbag!
Now we'll die!
Protection services online.
Oh! I can't wait to meet all your friends. My son is too strong. You need my power. Only together can we strike him down.
I'm ready to finish him. Now.
Ships in the spire's proximity have been neutralized.
You won't win, Father! I will destroy you!
Valkorion?
The Greystone's free! Get back or get left!
Want to hurt you.
I liked you better when you were dead.
Get us in the sky!
Thank you.
of ships in that blockade.
I know.
The Omnicannon isn't ready. We can't shoot our way out.
I know.
Friendly ships are opening fire.
I know! Hyperdrive's locked in. Punch it!
I was never worried.
She's holding together nicely, Captain.
The gravestone suffered minor hull damage. This would have been avoided had I been allowed full access to the mainframe.
Minor hull damage, or you commanding an unstoppable alien warship? Decisions, decisions.
Hey, you dying? Can I have your stuff?
What do you think?
Understood!
Help us!
The Outlander escaped.
An unexpected setback, but I learned much today. Father's powers changed. It's weaker.
Mother, let me live. I'm going to kill her.
Easy, easy. Your body went through quite an ordeal. We weren't sure you'd ever wake up.
Weird thing is, we couldn't find a scratch on you. Not even inside.
I used Valkorion's power to fight Arkhan. It was stressful.
Whatever strength he gives you, he's taking something away when you draw on it.
What happened while I was out?
The gravestone is safe, but I lost some crew back on Asylum. If Senya hadn't saved the day, it would have been a lot worse. Lande can't stop thanking her. It's gotten embarrassing. I still don't trust Senya. She was there when it mattered.
I always will be.
We did suffer another loss. I assume you were present when HK...
Arkhan destroyed his body. Completely. But if his personality matrix was copied to a memory core...
It wasn't. He always said he didn't want to live forever.
The HK unit was an inferior design. It was always destined to become scrap.
I will deactivate you.
Lana told us this all started when Heskel summoned you.
Heskel's dead. He's the one who brought Arkhan to Asylum. Said it was destiny.
And the other Scions?
He claimed they're still on our side. They'll find us when the time's right.
With allies like them, we don't need enemies.
If we're done depressing each other, how about sharing the good news?
The Battle of Asylum showed the galaxy Z'Kul isn't invincible. My contacts in the core worlds have thrown their support behind us, behind you. You're about to become the leader of an alliance dedicated to bringing down the Eternal Throne once and for all. Everyone's waiting on a planet called Adesan. If you're up for it, we should say hello.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Here we go again. Odessen, huh? Could it be there's really a place where no one wants to kill us?
I handpicked it myself. We'll be safe.
Are we sure it's wise to leave Scorpio in control of the bridge?
Got the ship locked down. She can't go anywhere without my approval.
I hope you're right.
So, why this world?
Remote, unsettled, and strong in the Force. But unlike Korriban or Tython, Odessen is altogether balanced.
How did you find it?
I've always had a strong affinity with the Force. It's what set me on this path to begin with. Led me to forge a certain alliance all those years ago.
With the Republic.
Well, here we are. This is your new alliance.
This is the best you could do.
It's a start.
From crash landing in a swamp, to Gravestone and all these followers, you made this possible. Show them what you're made of.
I'd like everyone's attention. The galaxy as we knew it is gone. The institutions we know have fallen. But we can't let that be a source of panic or defeat. We have an opportunity to build something together. An alliance each of us can be vested in. We don't all share the same ideologies, but every one of you is here because you believe we can transcend our differences. I believe it too. Either we succeed together, or we fail alone. Let's not fail.
Like what you've done with the place.
Theron Shan.
Hadn't seen you in a while. Wasn't sure you'd remember me.
I thought I was done with you.
That's no way to greet an old ally. long 5 years. Feels like everything's changed.
I'm still the same.
Except for the whole Valkorion thing. Yeah, I've been briefed. Since I left the SIS, Lana's brought me in to manage operations. But before we get into all the more or less official stuff, I've got something for you.
You found my people.
No luck so far, but...
Needs work! A lot of work!
You have a moment. It's time for that official stuff. I'll be inside.
A squadron run like that will fail without detailed schematics. We need hangar positions, defensive capabilities. It would also help if we understood how to disrupt the power core.
I cannot divine such information nor pray to the gods of science. All I can do is speculate. Unless, that is, we could extract such data in secret.
Don't look at me. I'll snuck into some crazy places, but stations like these are another deal altogether.
All right, we'll table it for now. We have company.
Need some help?
With Arkan's battle stations? We will, as soon as we understand them. We're building a healthy alliance, but it's not enough. The core worlds are still under the threat of Arkan's considerable reach. Now, I've assembled a team of specialists to help tackle the big questions and find potential recruits.
Dr. Javard Ilib Ogarov. I'm no biologist, but I admit I'm fascinated by the effects of long-term carbonite poisoning on your mental faculties.
Baywan Ego, former fleet admiral in the Republic Navy. Discharged, but still in this fight.
Hilo Viz. Sure you've heard of me. Broke the toughest blockade in galactic history. Republic's greatest outlaw hero, basically.
Your visage surfaced in my trials. I'm the Mystic's Honor Ray. I will assist you.
I expect each of you to exceed Theron's expectations. I'm not a forgiving person.
You have made that clear.
If I may be so bold, I would ask a favor of you. I have my trained eye on a promising recruit. A damned of all creatures. If you'd like to go over the details, you may find me in my splendid new laboratory.
So, that's the team. Any questions?
I won't take any more of your time. I look forward to working with you all.
A pleasure to meet in person.
Good luck out there.
Thanks for dropping in.
Ah, excellent. I have been looking forward to our collaboration. Interesting. Not entirely without potential, though I can't help but to have at least some reservations. Lana, for her part, insists that you possess the skills necessary. And as she has given me no cause to doubt her judgment, I shall take her at her word. It is no secret that against the Eternal Empire, we stand at a massive technological disadvantage. In fact, that is almost an understatement. My role here is to coordinate the Alliance effort to understand the Eternal Empire technology, and to develop our own to bring us to an even footing. Your casual bigotry aside, I'm afraid my brethren are being profoundly short-sighted in this matter. There is no neutrality with respect to the Eternal Empire, only eventual subjugation. But I, for one, have had enough of delusional moguls in my lifetime. Let them sit in their sad denial, ensconced within their opulent palaces. Let them hasten their own demise with inaction. It falls to those of us with vision to accomplish what they would not. Forgive me for losing my temper. This is a matter of some frustration for me. Let us return to the matter at hand. The task is daunting indeed, which is what makes it exciting. To succeed, we must gather scientists, researchers, and representatives from the galaxy's many sentient species for their fresh perspectives. I do, an exceptional Gand, both a findsman and an engineer by trade, is currently located in Zakul's Old World District. Findsmen have a unique perception of reality. They can intuit what others struggle to grasp at all. A finesman who is also an accomplished engineer. I salivate to contemplate the contributions such an individual would make to our cause. I have forwarded to you our information concerning Yun. For now, I must return to my art. This conversation has left me feeling inspired, and I must create.
Well, if it isn't the new commander. We didn't get much of a chance to talk earlier. You lost, or just slumming it down here with the likes of us? Well, here it is in all its glory, the beating heart of your Alliance's supply chain. Anyhow, I'd give you the grand tour, but we're all pretty busy. The Alliance needs a lot to keep it going. Food, equipment, weapons, ships, and it needs to get everything without popping up on Arkan scanners. That kind of work takes a true professional. Someone who knows where to look, how to ask, and who to ask. So, naturally, your friends went and found the best. Yours truly, to run the supply into this operation. I make sure you get what you need without raising any eyebrows. All at perfectly reasonable contract rates, plus hazard premiums and a discretion fee. Fuel isn't free, Commander, and neither is time. Some of these people have families to look after, and a lot of them have debts. The kind you can't ignore. I'm looking out for them so they keep looking out for us. All the same, I have to admit I've stretched my network of contacts pretty thin. If this alliance is going to get much bigger, we're going to need a lot more help. Smugglers, bounty hunters, maybe even pirates. Anyone who has useful skills or just knows their way around the underworld. You find anyone good, bring them in. I've always got my ear to the ground, too. If I find any promising leads, I'll let you know. Oh, one last thing. While you're out and about, you ever find a Deveronian by the name of Galt Renault or Tiresias Loci, you let me know. Need to put a few holes into that backstabber. Long story.
Sir, welcome to your Alliance's military headquarters. Pleasure to have you here. Forgive me, Commander. We've been on the opposite side of a war for a lot of years. Old habits. But that's all the past. It has to be. We've got the Eternal Empire out there now. And it's going to take all of us working together to even have a chance of stopping them. My job here is to coordinate the Alliance's military and strategic intelligence assets. That said, we're too small to accomplish much right now. We're going to need to start by growing, which includes both recruitment and securing additional material. Let me know if and when you're looking to help. We've got plenty of work to go around.
Greetings. I am not the first mystic you have met. I am honored. When my vision showed I must take many Voss, seek an outsider, and enter a war, great caution was exercised. My vision was given to 5 different interpreters. All 5 interpretations aligned. Thus, I am here. I will not be in your way. As was seen, we have built an enclave for those gifted in the Force. Here they will meditate, train, and grow. I also meditate, awaiting visions of those who will yet join us. The vision was clear. This is my place. I have also brought several Voss training in the Force. Some proficient, some beginners, all learning. Many more volunteered. I brought what the vision showed. The Enclave must grow, but it requires your support to do so. I meditate. My visions reveal those who might join. You will attempt to recruit them. My visions also showed many artifacts and Force relics gathered here. The task of retrieving them also falls to you. With the relics, we will learn and grow. Our alliance will spread across the stars. I must return to meditation. As outsiders like to say, good luck.
To old friends and new allies.
I'll drink to the second part.
Correction. I have never been to a place called Asylum, and have never met you before. If you choose to continue the insinuation that I am anything other than...
Ugh, okay. Okay. Just don't call me a meatbag. What's she saying?
Translation. The small mammal would rather hunt game than consume celebratory beverages.
Yes. Yes! But I am gonna do both.
Do you even recall the last time we relaxed?
I can. It was 2.6 million years ago, and Senua was still a jerk.
And to think I was going to sing for you all tonight.
You were what? Ah, come on. I have got to hear this.
Too late now. Theron, you can't let the weight of the galaxy rest on your shoulders all the time.
Isn't that why you talked me into coming here? To lighten your load?
I brought you here because you're good.
Hey, look who it is. Don't worry, didn't really start without you.
Yes, we've only just begun. I wasn't sure you'd attend.
A chance to unwind after what we've been through is exactly what we need.
You are exactly correct. Now get this guy to cheer up.
I'm reasonably cheery. I'm joining in. And now you are too.
I was hoping to have a talk with one of you first. Not to tear you away from the party, Koth.
Already ate all the food. I'm good.
He really did eat all the food, didn't he?
Imagine if he was hiding out with us on Rishi.
Better than Jakaro.
Fair point, actually.
If this is about the gravestone, you've got nothing to worry about. She's coming together. Scorpio's clued me into all kinds of needs and requirements. Think there's a lot she's holding back still, but I'm not about to press her. A lot of resources needed to get everything in ship shape. We'll make it.
We have to make it. We'll need every asset we can muster to stop Arkham.
He's tougher than I gave him credit for. Could be more powerful than his father. In a way, though, he doesn't worry me. When I first realized that was the gravestone in the swamp, I knew, you know? There had to be a reason I found her. I was meant to find that ship, and so were you. Two of us, same course heading.
I think we can agree. Not everyone in this camp shares our goals.
Been through a lot of hell with lots of folks. I know what can happen when someone's in it for themselves. I'll keep an eye out. We're gonna do all right, Outlander. Just as soon as I find something to snack on.
I wonder if we could recruit the Order of Shasta.
After their research facility was sunk because of us? Definitely. Okay, here's one. The Corellian-run scoundrels.
No. Oh, no, no. Please, let the galaxy fall.
Ah, knew the party would die without us. Hey, have you seen Senua? Has anyone seen Senua?
Koth, she's not hunting you anymore. You're going to have to trust her eventually.
I thought this was supposed to be a celebration.
Sorry for bringing it up.
Doesn't look like there's much celebrating anyway.
Crew needs to be back to work in an hour. That should be fun.
I need to schedule some meetings.
Reminds me of my advisor days.
I'll go see about Senua.
I think she's outside.
Oh, so you did know where she was. Tell her I said... sorry, if I made her leave for some reason. Tora, Len, let's go, you miserable lightweights.
Oh, shut up!
It's impressive, you know. People from all over the galaxy want to stand behind you.
this is how it was always going to be.
Yes. That's what Heskel believed, too. Look at how the Scions followed him. He would have them die as he did because their deaths were foreseen. Their visions provide great insight, but they're not infallible.
Reminds me of the Heralds of Zildrog.
There's another leader who paid for his certainty. Say what you will about Valkorion, but he at least considered the viewpoints of others. He listened to me. Most of the time. He didn't... He would never have done what... What... Arkin...
What is it?
I told you before that Arkin had a brother, Thexan. They were inseparable until his death. Valen told me during our fight. Arkin murdered Thexan. His own brother. Maybe if I had raised him...
Your fight with Valen. What happened?
What she had to say. It struck me down to my core. Paralyzed me. She slipped away. Now, more than ever, I realize my children must be stopped, and that I have to make peace with the choices I've made. Whatever you've done to get here, I hope you can do the same.
She raises a good question. How do you look back on your path to this moment?
I made the decisions I felt were right. And that's about all any of us can ever do.
A life without regret is a life well lived. Though I suppose it remains to be seen whether you will ultimately succeed. Personally, I see you defeating Arkin. Others on this world disagree.
What does that mean? Who disagrees?
You will learn soon enough. Out there somewhere, our own father plotting against us.
He's not the only one. After I told Mother that you killed Vexen, she probably wants your head. But it's not a problem. You have the throne, the fleet, this whole empire. You are as safe from her as can be.
I wish Vexen could be here now. He'd see I was right to challenge Father. Imagine it. The three of us ruling this empire, as it was meant to be ruled.
I'd like it if Thexan were here too. But that's no longer possible. Doesn't matter. Father has a new favorite. He wants the Outlander to take all of this from you.
I'll die before I let that happen to us.
Of course you will.
What is all this?
It's your first official speech as Alliance Commander.
Enough standing around. Let's get this underway.
They're looking to you to guide them to greatness as only you can. Take them there.
You began with nothing. Now, you stand inside the base you have built. The Alliance grows stronger every day. You have done well, but make no mistake. Your work has just begun. It's time to redouble your efforts, to sacrifice, and do as your superiors tell you without question. When you grow tired, when you wish it would all end, I want you to think about the madman out there.
Arkin remains a threat to everything you have ever held dear.
Arkin is your enemy. Destroy him, or be destroyed.
come so far.
Indeed, I have.
They still have far to go. But at this rate, they could one day pose a challenge to the Eternal Empire.
Perhaps. A pity so many of them will have to die.
The whole